Have you recently talked to a financial professional about purchasing a fixed index annuity? Or have you purchased a fixed index annuity in the past and you have no idea what you've purchased? Do you think fixed index annuities are just way too confusing? Do you want to know the differences between fixed index annuity, multi-year guarantee annuity, single premium immediate annuity, and variable annuity? Well, in the 7 tips for buying the right annuity booklet, I've outlaid all the different types of fixed index annuities and variable annuities. I've outlaid all the different types of crediting methods so you can understand how your money earns a potential interest. It's not very hard to understand how fixed index annuities work if you've got it all in front of you. This booklet will help you navigate the different choices that are out there for you or help you understand the current fixed index annuity you might have. Are you wondering, is a variable annuity better than a fixed annuity? Are you wondering, should I purchase a multi-year guarantee annuity? Is it like a CD? Should I use a single premium immediate annuity for income over an index annuity with an income rider? The answers to some of your questions are in this 7 tips for buying the right annuity booklet. Read the booklet to help you understand all the different nuances on fixed index annuities and variable annuities. They're all different. They're not the same. This booklet will help you learn smart and conservative approaches for long-term benefits and much more.